Well, I had a way bigger offseason this year, and we came together more as a team in the offseason, working out with each other and stuff. And me and my quarterback, we have great chemistry, been friends forever, with each other all summer, throwing, getting routes in the weight room, and then just all came out tonight. I have a CMU offer right now, and then with the recruiting process, I'm just trusting the process, hoping things get better. And then I went to a lot of camps this summer, met a lot of coaches. Yeah.